I promised you at the top, and this is going to kind of round out the show for this week, a little bit of a bonus pick. And this one is just really fun and funny. And it comes from our friends at Icon Factory, Craig Hockenberry. Yeah, if you have a MacBook Pro, one of the new 14-inch or 16-inch MacBook Pros with the notch, this is an app for you, and it's called NotchMeister. And it allows you to add effects to your mouse cursor for when it goes behind the notch. Because we talked about the fact that if you take your cursor and you move it up near the notch, it will actually go behind the notch. So it kind of gets hidden. And so what this does is this helps you find it or identify it in some creative ways. It has, I think, 4 or 5 different effects. It has a glow effect, something called Cylon, plasma leak, festive, which puts a little string of holiday lights right across your notch when your mouse cursor is under it, and nano radar. So it's really cool. It's really fun. And guess what? Even if you don't have a NotchBook Pro, you are covered because the app will actually give you a genuine replacement notch. So you can have a simulated notch and you can see the effects for yourself as well. I downloaded it from the Mac App Store, and I just have my 16-inch MacBook Pro with the replacement notch, with the virtual notch, and it was still a lot of fun. It's funny, not super useful, but definitely fun, and you might want to enjoy it with your friends and family for the holidays. So I'll have a link to that in the show notes at MacHeads.com too. NotchMeister from Icon Factory, and that's my thing of the moment.